New information tonight, an update. Four suspects in custody after this yellow box truck reported stolen yesterday. We now know it has been recovered. We told you about this on our newscast last night. This is a yellow box truck, but it wasn't just that that disappeared. Inside, University of Utah police say was $77,000 in prescription medication.